In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. We've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of Clockwork soldiers. Watch the faces of those who bow the most deeply, or some such. You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms, just for a while, I think. Needed to be away from Atomire.
The dreams were you're here.
Dr. Hypatia. Can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kieran Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches of memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me. But I owe you for helping me at Atomire. Thank you.
Megan must be up on deck. Ramsey and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go. So, the Crown Killer was a tool of the Duke's coup. The murders had a calculated effect. Hypatia did terrible things under the influence of her formula. But she's free now. We'll find you, Anton. I wonder how recently this silver-graph image of Jindosh was made. With a couple dozen Clockwork soldiers, Jindosh changed the Empire. What would he do with an army? To reach Jindosh, I'll have to take the carriage through Lower, then Upper Aventa.
Thank you.
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready? I am. All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light. Then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Emily, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Making trouble.
I'll tell you a story about Kieran Jindosh, a prodigy from Karnaka. Self-taught, he was hailed by the Academy of Natural Philosophy as a genius who would surpass Sokolov and bring about an age of enlightenment. But just 2 years after his arrival, he was banned from the Academy for life, for reasons that are still not public. When they deported him, he left behind a machine that drank seawater, playing music that brought listeners to tears. They promptly took it apart, and it has never worked since.
This can't be!
You up for
for a beer later?
Find the money for that.
Times are hard. Help me out if you can. Appreciate it. I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently, looking for whale oil, up to something. You watch yourself. A Grand Guard aren't too friendly to strangers. Impressive how you managed to get there. Be careful. Those people in the oil tanks might still be around.
You said whale oil. I got it for you. Not easy to pinch, either.
No, you screwed up. It won't work without another tank. Not enough blast. You gotta trust me on this.
All right. I don't know shit about explosives. Never said I did. I'll go out again later and find some more.
Good. You can't rush jobs like this. It takes a smooth hand.
Can't piss around here forever, either. Eventually some wanker will see us and the howlers will catch wind. But I hear you. One more tank. Disgusting. I'll never get used to it. If you're not with the guard, I'm happy to serve.
I don't know you.
I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses. And I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time, like I said. That's it. Stay out of sight.
Lock it down. This won't take long.
Right in his eye. That's what I should have done. Next time, for sure.
I need 8 new cutters. Short blades, the good stuff. More nasty.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry
garbage
that wouldn't hold an edge. And snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Lop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good.
These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, a witch empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting the aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
Sometimes I wish I had a grand inventor among my clients. But I've heard he's not so easy. Welcome. You look like someone with refined tastes. You won't be sorry. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. I used to own a cafe down at the docks, but the smell of fish blood was stronger than the smell of morning coffee. I had to sell it. A pleasure to do business. A deal well made. I hope you'll think of me again.
Wages, this is the worst assignment.
Are saying that our bridges are crumbling, that people are leaving our cities.
Of course I don't care. If you think I'm stupid, I know I'm missing something.
Draconis is a land of riches. There's some who are poor, they're late. It's true that across our capital city, there are abandoned buildings and blood flies. True, there have always been blood flies. There always will be. Copy of the world, things rot, fall apart. Every drop of wine you can, then you pass into nothing. Put that on my toes.
Kinda dry. Really go for this.
Someone there?
can see Jindosh's mansion from here. The gate's down. I'll need the code.
The clockworks, and I'll clean up the dust
district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
Times change. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Once they say something's amiss, well, then I just can't get comfortable.
Something moved.
This shirt reeks. I've got to get a spare uniform.
Pyro is a friend of the Duke.
She and her husband got one of those clockwork soldiers months before anyone else. They had a party, and we encrated it.
If I hadn't spent half my life floundering in Potterstead, maybe I could...
Thank you.
Mansion has a strange beauty to it. Maybe I'll... All right, I need to eliminate Jindosh and find Anton Sokolov.
Welcome to my home, stranger. The door is always open to those with the will to pass the threshold. If you're here by appointment, then proceed and bide your time. Otherwise, I'd be remiss if I didn't inform you about the defensive mechanisms employed here, which are quite formidable.
Many there are such strange and wonderful things living down in the deep.
As myriad as the fish in the ocean. But of those who've dared to explore further, very few have found their way back out.
Who would build something like this? And why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
It's one of my great curiosities, seeing how the common mind navigates these shifting rooms. I'm Kirin Jindosh, but you must know that. I invite you to meet me face to face. Come over to the glass door, here in the upper hall.
Ah, the space behind the walls.
You've managed to deactivate my wall of light. This place for luxury and spectacle, I suppose, but it's more than that. This place is a testament to engine. There you are! Magnificent. Ah, I sense your movements. I know where you are. You move with purpose, stranger. I challenge you. Whatever you seek, but all along the way, and I'll have your body carried.
What cruelty is this? With this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh. Delilah Copperspoon. Miss Stilton.
Shifting the walls and
floors as if you were born here. Clever. Or are you just moving things at random?
Jindosh.
Inventor Anton Sokolov is there now, residing comfortably, much to my amusement.
Do your jobs and protect me, you idiots!
This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
This playback indicates some detection without certainty.
The machine is experiencing uncertainty. The machine has completed another full instruction set. Detection state.
The electroshock machine should work now. To come to this, Jindosh.
And if I combine the against a copper plate, what is it?
I knew that a moment ago. Does anyone know the answer?
Ha!
You think at these prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting?
There's only one Kieran Jindosh. He can charge everything. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of... The Clockworks? I happen to know you've doubled your fortune since the Duke took over the silver mine.
Lower wages means higher profits, but it's my time that's precious. I'm not used to waiting.
Neither am I. When was the last time someone had me waiting for more than an hour? I can't remember. It's almost too late.
Emily Caldwin, if you're here, things have gone further than I thought. But Kieran Jindosh?
Not dead, but I used his machines on him. His mind is not what it was.
You were an interesting little girl. You've become a fascinating woman.
Evidence of robbery detected.
Bad things have happened here in the last 5 years than in all the years of my life before.
We're moving at last, but where is Jindosh?
Here to be safe. I'm starting to rethink my desire to purchase anything from the man who built a mansion like this.
She could be reading the letter right now. About me. Right now.
Stand clear! I'm bringing up the arc pylon!
Received your request.
and agree that dinner time cannot come quickly enough.
Kissed your kids goodbye this morning.
Can't wait for the month next.
The blood flies.
Fresh picked is so much better than dry.
And they're going to get.
Thank you.
You did it. How is he?
He's frail and wounded, but he'll recover.
I didn't think it was possible. You must have a story to tell. I'll hear it back at the ship.
Let's go then.